Okay. So, invite your body to relax and return to the state that we were at just a short time before, where we invite our feet to relax. Let all the beautiful divine energy that is in our being flow out through our legs and our feet, deep into earth. Immediately, naturally, our crown chakra wishes to open. Invite the top of your head to relax, and all of that beautiful energy flowing in through the top of your head, through your body, to your feet. Take a moment to breathe and relax, to enjoy. As you are breathing, your body is flowing with energy. If you feel any areas in your body that are uncomfortable, acknowledge the area. Thank it for being a part of your being. And give it permission to resolve itself. We do not need to control or manage any of our body. We can relax and flow. If too much energy is flowing into you, you can invite your root chakra and or your crown chakra to adjust so that you feel comfortable. Invite your root chakra to go deep or wide into earth to support all the energy that is flowing through you. Bring your focus to the top of your head. Your crown chakra. Focus only on the top of your head. If there is any pain or discomfort, acknowledge it. Give it permission to resolve itself as you focus only on the top of your head your forehead, perhaps the sides and back of your head. Any point if you feel discomfort, acknowledge the discomfort to resolve itself. Allow yourself to focus on your head and notice how your head responds with this attention, all on its own. Invite the top of your head to relax. Give the top of your head the freedom to relax in its own way. You may feel as though your head is becoming light and airy, as though it's even expanding, as though the cellular structure and the molecules of your head don't feel the need to be so close to each other. You may feel your crown chakra becoming lighter or brighter, expanding or loosening up as the top of your head feels lighter and looser, becoming more energy than before. The top of your head may feel differently. It may feel like it has a different resonance or frequency than before, lighter, airier. It may resonate with a new color or a sound or a feeling. Invite the top of your head, your crown chakra, to form its own energetic state of being. It may begin to look like a lotus flower to you, or a bowl, a basin. It may look like a comfortable chair, or a hammock, or an elevator of light. Invite your crown chakra to show its true shape for the moment and resonate as it wishes to be, presenting to you its energetic shape of now. You may feel as your crown chakra is forming its new light and airy way of being, that it is calling to your heart. In your heart, you may automatically, instinctively feel a longing, a yearning to rise up into your crown chakra. Allow this to be. Allow your heart to rise up, bringing with it your entire resonance of being, to become nestled into your crown chakra. Allow yourself to be fully within your beautiful, light, love-filled, divine crown chakra. So comfortable there. Such good feeling. Resonate with this space. And as you settle, you find your crown chakra is moving up. It's moving up along your chakra lines, up, up, higher. You might find yourself just relaxing. You may find yourself seeing the other chakras of your hara line as you rise up. You may see, like an elevator, the floors moving up. Allow this energy to resonate through you fully. Including through your root chakra, so that as your being is rising up, all of the energy is flowing through you, through your root, down your hara line to your being below, to earth. If at any point you feel any discomfort, acknowledge it and give it permission to release and relax and flow. As you find your crown chakra raises your entire energetic being up, up through the clouds, up through the hemisphere, through the stars and the galaxies, on up through the dimensions and the frequencies. Through the altered states of enlightenment, on up ever, you find yourself feeling lighter, airier. Your entire being is flowing, relaxed, as you rise up. Allow yourself to be taken to the bardo, the twilight realm, the land between time and space, between physical and spiritual, the land that is between all. Allow your crown chakra to bring you to this resting space, where you may look around, sense around, feel around, and feel how this is the perfect space of neutral. This is the space between everything. From here you can see everything, but here it is neutral, calm, become connected with this space, feel your feet upon this space, let the atmosphere connect with you and resonate, perfect neutrality. all things are equal. Everything exists in the resonance of absolute truth and acceptance, a oneness. In this place, the twilight realm, the space between all and everything, whomever you call to this space is contractually obligated in their highest sense of self to come and meet you. So open your heart, allow your heart to resonate with total being in this space. Call to yourself, call to your soul, to your higher self. Call to you, my higher self, my soul, my eternal being. I call to you, come to me. I call to you now. Be here with me in the twilight realm. Now, call to yourself and feel your higher self, your soul, respond. As the energy comes closer, you can feel the connection of self to self, this life self to higher self. Invite your soul to come closer, to be here with you. Look upon yourself with whatever senses you are connecting. It may be sight, it may be a sense of knowing, emotions, there may be colors, feelings, thoughts. However your soul presents to you, accept it, absorb it. Greet your soul. You may ask your soul any questions. You might ask your higher self about experiences you've had in this life, questions for future direction of this life. You might ask your soul who your guides and guardians are, what is your life's purpose, or what became of a childhood friend. Or ask about a path considered but not taken. Give yourself a moment to converse with your soul in whichever way you desire. Your soul, if there is any advice from higher self to this life self that you may receive. your soul to remind you of your special skills that you have in this life, abilities of yours that are true and wonderful. Ask your soul for a gift to help you with your life path ahead. Ask your soul if your higher self would like a gift from you. And is there anything that you find that evolves out of your being that flows to your higher self? Look upon your higher self and realize there is no judgment or value of higher self and this life self, because you are one, you are the same. You are within the rapport of equals. Your higher self tells you, let us take this moment to cleanse our energy. Look in your hand, you will see a cutting implement. It may be a sword, it may be scissors, a lightsaber, it might be your hand itself. Whatever is in your hand is perfect for cutting. And look to your soul and see your soul also has the perfect cutting implement. And as you raise your hand to cut all the lines of energy between you and your soul, you know through your being, love will always be magnified. Only things beneath the resonance of love. Non-love will be cut away. Pure love, joyous love will increase. Look at the connections between yourself and yourself and see what bonds are there between the two of you, which way the energy flows. As you raise up your hand, your soul raises up your soul's hand, and both of you bring your implements down through all the lines of energy between you, you feel immediately that all the love is magnified as everything that is non-love dissipates or is converted to the highest state of love. Cut all around yourselves. feel how much love is thriving from this. At a certain point, you may find you're not cutting between yourselves. The two of you are cutting around yourselves, so that all the connections of your soul state and self state to anyone, anything, anywhere is becoming pure love. With the help of your soul, any frequency connected to you is that to be honored on the highest level of the most magnificent love. And as the cutting ceremony slows, you and your soul are resonating as equal beings of eternal pure love. Walk towards your soul so that you may walk into your soul, and at the same time, your soul is walking towards you to walk into you. So both of you become one completely within and absorbed and around absorbing. You and your soul merge to become one being of love, one soul of you. Allow all of this energy to completely fill and be you. With your unified cutting implement, cut all around yourself again to increase and magnify the love that is flowing to and from and connected to and all around you. This is the ultimate with love cleansing, magnifying. When you are done, take your implement and allow it to be placed wherever it wishes to be stored, within or upon your being, so that you may pull out this implement whenever you need. It is always there with you, upon you, within you. For you are now connected fully and through, completely, with love. Give yourself a moment to resonate with your soul self as one. You may find your soul is within you and also hugging you, wrapped around you. Allow yourself to feel the light of self-love and love self. Feel in this state your crown chakra, wide up, connected directly to source, as your root chakra, wide down, connected directly to Gaia, the creator of all physical and natural life and love, as source is the creator of all spiritual, energetic life and love. You truly are the divine conduit of eternal love. Powerful, magnificent, ever flowing. Allow this energy to also flow inward, filling your chakras, filling your heart, your entire chest cavity, filling your lungs, your flesh, as you are truly merging Source and Gaia into your being. And as you relax into this love, allow yourself, when and how you're ready, to drift slowly back into your physical body. Give yourself time to wallow, resonate, and waft. And feel how, as teeny bit by microscopic element, as you return to physical, your connection with your soul state is intact. Just as we have source above and Gaia below, we have soul above, flesh below, the connection is always pure and resonant. There is no separation, just flow from one state to another. Truly, you are the root chakra to your soul's crown chakra. You are within yourself, the divine godhood, just as we are the resonance of Source and Gaia. We are each our own eternal life of pure love. And as you slowly waft back into your body, you feel the soulful resonance mingling with the physical being to your fingers and your toes. And as you breathe in and feel the denser energy of physicalness returning to self, through your energetic flow, the soulful state remains. How delightful for your soul to be so physical, and how delicious for your body to resonate with such soul. This connection of you to your higher self is so pure. Whenever you wish to return to soul state, all you need to do is rise up a little bit. There you are. Whenever you wish to invite soul state into physical, open up and let soul flow in. And there you are. One with self. So let yourself take all the time you wish to flow in a comfortable way, balancing energetic soul in physical being. This beautiful, delightful, fun physical shape that has fingers and toes, elbows and shoulders. And as you return, wiggle a bit. How fun for your soul to be able to do this. Find the resonance that is comfortable in your being that allows soul and flesh to be one together in a way where you are comfortably grounded in your root to earth, wide open to divine with your crown, flowing. Feel welcome to play with this flow of dual resonance, this oneness of being. And allow yourself time to enjoy, connect. And then when you are ready and you feel like you're legs can support your weight and your arms can support subtle hand movement, you can bring your awareness back into body to the final calibration so that you are one within self here in the physical realm. Give your heart a little extra love and gratitude. Welcome all the joy into your being as you flow into physical form.